like to ask some three questions. First, how do butterflies get their colors?